Today, we're talking about how NVIDIA is bringing physical AI to life, not just in code, but in actual US factories. This week at NVIDIA's GTC event, Jensen Huang showed how companies like Siemens, FANUC, and Foxconn are using Omniverse to build robotic factories and digital twins. Virtual replicas of real facilities where every machine, sensor, and robot can be simulated before it's even built. That means smarter planning, fewer errors, and faster innovation. In short, America's industrial base just got an AI upgrade. The big idea? Factories are becoming thinking machines. NVIDIA calls this physical AI, powered by its new IGX Thor processor that brings real-time intelligence straight to the edge. Companies like Caterpillar, Toyota, and Lucid Motors are already using it to predict maintenance issues, train factory robots, and design entire production lines in the virtual world before breaking ground in the real one. And here's why this matters to you. If you run a business, this tech can help you cut downtime, boost efficiency, and bring manufacturing back to US soil. Think 30 to 50% cost savings on maintenance and operations. That's millions of dollars staying in American hands. If you're in tech or engineering, it means new jobs, from digital twin engineers to robotic trainers. And if you're an investor, well, this is early stage of the next industrial revolution. Yes, robots are coming, but they're here to help. NVIDIA's Omniverse is laying the digital foundations for America's factory of the future. Smart, efficient, and very real. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to the Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.